Hey, what's going on, everybody? I wanted to do a little Halloween special video. I see a lot of Halloween videos coming up, and Halloween's my favorite holiday, so I wanted to make a video. I know it's been a minute, I haven't made any content, but yeah, here we go. We're back on it. Definitely inspired by my homie Edgar. I see him out there always posting stuff, so I was like, damn, I gotta get on my shit too. So yeah, I wanted to make this little video here, and let me get this shit in focus here. Yeah, fucking, just wanted to say what my top, I'm not gonna do 10, but I'll just say my top 5 horror movies are. And it has nothing to do with gory or scary. They're just my favorites off the top of my head. You know, sometimes it's hard to think about what's the best, and you're trying to, you know, like when someone asks you like what's your favorite song or what's your favorite music, and you're just like, huh, there's so many. But just off the top of my head, let's go with the original Halloween, just because it's a classic. You know, get you in the mood for the Halloween time, carve the pumpkin to it or whatever. The next one off the top of my list, Children of the Corn. I like Children of the Corn a lot because it's kind of creepy. You know, it reminds me a little bit of where I'm from, like cornfields and like just kind of the middle of nowhere. The third one, and these actually, I guess, like are all like not classics, but like from back in the day, from like growing up, or whatever. Shit, someone just messaged me or whatever, but whatever. Fuck it, we keep going. The third one's gonna be Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I like the original one, but I like the whole like series. Especially number two. It's kind of comical compared to the first one. The remakes are cool too, but I like the original, like four, I think they are from like the 70s up until like the 90s, I believe. Pumpkinhead, I like those ones. That's the number four. These like are all classics, but I'm gonna throw in one more. Yeah, the Pumpkinhead one's cool. And these are all like my favorite horror Halloween movies, I guess you could say, to kind of get you in the mood for, you know, Halloween. The number five, it's like a newer one. It's called Haunt. It's made by Eli Roth, I believe. He did Hostel, and I forget what other movies he did too, but it's a new one. They're like going into a haunted house or whatever, and yeah, it's just like shit just goes down. But it's also like it's not the best movie, but I feel it's like cool Halloween vibes. You know, I think I'll do another one for like my top scariest ones. These are just fun Halloween horror films, you know? So yeah, if you're trying to watch them and get in the mood, carve some pumpkins, listen to some Halloween music, check it out. Yeah, hope everybody's doing good and get ready for Halloween. It's Sunday. Do something creative, you know? All right. Thanks everybody. Subscribe, like, chill.